You gotta end.
Come on, I'm doing all of it by myself. I'm clean. I'm clean.
That ain't you. You don't even have.
That's me. That's me.
Heck no.
Someone else help, bro. Oh, yeah, that's you.
No,
that's not you. That's Jerko. He real. That's Jerko. He real. He's real like that. Dango.
Hey, so we lost three.
What the freak is this?
Well, what's good?
Wait, yo.
I'm Jay.
You didn't start when I wanted to start.
You know what I'm saying? He J3, bro.
No, I'm not. That guy, bro.
You know what I'm saying? And we are non-Warhammer fans.
About
to react to...
You couldn't even say it, bro.
Bro, it's a straight.
It's not a straight.
It's literally.
It's a straighties, bro.
It's the Straighties project by Syama.
You named it, bro.
This is all parts original. No, let's get into this, bro. Ooh.
Epic on point. Music on point.
It's hard. Daniel look like real life. This does not look like, you know, huh? You not see those people walking on the side?
I see them, but it don't look like real life.
But I said Daniel.
But I think it looks super good. Like it looks,
ooh,
it looks like their type of style. I feel like they like it.
That's cool, bro.
Yeah. They on Saturn. By the die, bro. We really watching a cutscene, bro. You can play that.
Hey, we're watching Asteroids, the movie.
We're literally watching Asteroids. Nobody Star Wars.
Hey!
They stronger. Why did it accelerate so fast?
Broken on laser.
That was his plan?
Ooh, that's me?
No, bro.
That's a foot soldier.
There's that one dude with an axe in there, bro.
That's hard!
The sound effects on point, not stormtrooper, sound effects.
They just walking in.
Dang.
Don't trash. Dang!
I like how they made the blood. It don't make it look.
Ooh, they walking like bosses!
Dang. They think my dad has some special joy in their bullets.
Mongo pause. Is that Horace? No, that can't be.
Nope.
Who is this? Hieroglyphic?
It seemed like he came from Egypt, bro. No cap.
What is that? Me?
No, that's O2. That's like H2O over here.
Oh, we running now.
We just blasting people, bro. We ain't losing nothing. These people are.
Yeah. Oh, our aim is locked.
Oh, whoa. They almost.
That's hard. Ooh, he look clean.
Am I lying? I would be him.
Oh, he a sniper. Oh, he's dead. Yeah, you're dead.
Like a block their ankles? What's the point of weapons if you can't injure them?
Bro, they are slaughtering their enemies.
What are they supposed to do?
They're not even stressing.
Now, this is how you make the Space Marines look good.
Yo!
They are on point. It's that extra heart. Dang.
What the? They're just walking around like...
Now, that looked freaking real. The freaking guts.
What? They're just walking... Ooh, he should be dead.
Oh, he killed everyone. What?
They are broken. Oh, he's locked in. That's me.
Nah, he gets too much chances to live. That was a clean setup. They did sacrifice 50 soldiers. That was a clean setup.
Nah, this is what I mean. When they said like the armor is broken, this is why I suspect armor to be broken.
Yeah. They better be broken, though. They look like they have powers.
They got external spines. They got some powers. It's gonna take the whole fleet to kill them, though. They look too souped up.
I feel about my odds on them, though.
I said we're going to lose two.
You say two? I'm a double martyr.
If four of them jump them, yeah, we're going to lose two. Yeah, we're losing two. We're losing two.
He can barely hold four. I mean, a couple bullets.
Ooh!
Yeah, like, you see what I mean? I think that we might only lose.
Oh, he got burners! Oh, dang. That's me? Oh, I'm going straight in. Y'all better hurry up.
He might kill four. I mean, three. I think he's gonna kill three.
They're dead. He just killed two already.
Oh, dang.
Look what I did to him. Oh, I'm about to do hand-to-hand combat.
Oh. He pain?
Yeah, I'm dead, bro.
Wait, Jerk, didn't I tell you they're going solo?
I'm dead, bro. Dang. They're about to kill me because no one else locked in.
So that's clean. How many people made this? This can't be one person.
Wait. Oh, I'm still locked in. Yo. Nobody.
Ooh, he got it in.
Come on, I'm doing all of it by myself. I'm clean.
That ain't you. You don't even have.
That's me. Hat. That's me.
Heck no.
Someone else help, bro. Oh, yeah, that's you.
No, that's
not you. That's Jerko. He real. That's Jerko. He real. He's real like that. Dango.
Hey, so we lost three.
What the freak is this?
So what are those enemies?
Hold up!
What enemies are they fighting?
I don't know! We're not gonna know! We're not gonna find out! dude, someone in the comments gonna tell us!
That was
dude, me and Jerko locked in, bro! Me and Jerko locked in! Bro, that was hard! The moment it broke, he got closer and he was not stopping!
He went inside the bubble. Like, he didn't care. That's what the extra lungs come in.
Yeah,
he
was getting
crushed and he can still breathe and move.
And then while they was jumping me, When they was jumping me, Joe came out, bing, got him. The moment it broke, I stabbed him, ripped his joint off. Yeah. Man, I'm not playing these games, bro.
That was hard. Whoever the enemies was, they made an actual.
And then we just walk in, like, my skull did not just get crushed. It's just me and Joe.
I'm glad they made the person, like, actually threatening instead of some weird, like.
Yeah, all of them look OP. They said everyone in Warhammer is OP, so yeah. I'm already locked in. So I have the cracked mask right now. I already know I'm about to be clean.
So they have a set bubble. They can't shrink their bubble or increase it. They have a set bubble.
Yeah, they're dead. Dang, why do they walk so smooth?
I don't know. The animation they use for them walking is clean.
Like. Dude, I'm just appreciating all of this. Someone really made this joint.
By themselves. Or even if it's with like a little small team. That's crazy. That's weird.
Who's that?
Damn, they got a blackie in here. Why are they standing looking like that? They look like, what do we do now?
They're just waiting for the egg to pop out.
Egg?
Don't tell me they was hatching the boss.
So if they came here to solo the boss?
I'm locked in! I'm ready!
That ain't you.
Come on, Jerko, let's go, bro. Me and Joe was the only one locked in this joint. We just walking like we have no care.
The music ramping up, so I'm crazy about that.
That's hard. That's
why
so
I like David Ropa for me, I don't know why. Dang, bro, they've been walking for a minute. Oh, dang. They've been a god. Dang, they tiny. This looks like an upgrade. This is like a mini boss.
Dude, their walk is so clean. He perfected that walk, bro. For real.
Oh, it's over. You know they just entered a boss arena.
We still not slowing down. We're like, come on. Come on, brother.
People was right. Their dedication is crazy, though.
We don't stop until the mission's over, bro.
Oh, nah, bro. When
we don't stop until the mission's over, bro. Hold on. That's hard and free, bro. This is just weak old force push.
What?
Man. Even their spells couldn't stop us, brother.
Dang.
You're gonna open the egg up so we can eat.
The cleanest part about that is that they literally, like, after they tried their thing, walk right back to the same thing.
Yeah. They're like, we're not done, bro.
They didn't run.
We about to do a synchronized stabbing, bro. Dude, they walk around with no fear.
Yeah, they don't care. They don't care what hit them. To be fair, if I were to get transported from any world, like if I went to this world, and I would get transported back to Earth, I might want to be in Space Marines. Like, if I live, like, that's going to be hard as freak. But if I live, I'll be transported. I want to be transported back. I'll be the hardest one out. Mo cap.
Dude, they just act with no hesitation. That's just the thing I like about it.
Yeah.
They do not hesitate at all.
What is going on?
You give them 1 second, they're going to do what they got to do. Yeah.
With the most efficiency, too. They don't waste no energy. What? We a traitor. That's how you look.
Come on, bro. Don't be like that, bro.
Wait, did he see into the future?
Oh, wait. What is he doing? No, bro. Don't be like.
Why they trust Brody?
Don't be like that, bro. Don't betray them like that, bro.
The cloth animation is ridiculous. He looked at him like, what's going on, little bro?
What the? What?
Kill
him! Yes, sir! No hesitation! Yo, they said, hey, bro, you geeking out, bro?
Yo, that's hard.
Hold on.
Dang, bro.
He said, hey, bro, you good?
We're the show of this.
No, we need one. I'm seeing everything. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. Me, you tripping, cuz.
Your black cuz.
Your pink cuz, bro.
Yo,
that joint hard.
And he had no reaction to that joint, bro.
Stay locked in.
Whoa, they dead. They got magnetism on the joint.
I'm doing some hard joint.
You got the best position, to be fair, though. Because you're going slowly than the other.
Hold on. I just got to rewind again. Hold on. That was kind of clean.
Yeah.
Dude, the way how they do the lighting, this lighting and, like, that's hard. This right here, what the freak is that?
I think he made some type of magnetism on that.
See, look, I was locked in. I was already ready to do. I was already pushing.
No, you did the best position. Like, they got turned around. You was able to get your hand on it.
They didn't see what I saw, bro. They were trying to run.
Yeah. You got a close up.
They all about to shoot it too. I'm absorbing his knowledge. No! Jarko!
Nah, we don't know which one Jarko.
Well, I'm about to blast
that joint.
What the freak?
Nah, he done. I'm about to lie. Nah, it's rap. So this how you hit the move?
This is how I die.
That makes sense though. I'm probably gonna die for something more ridiculous. But I don't like they died. Somebody just got absorbed and something.
Oh, I'm still locked in. Even with the arm missing, I'm still by the beast.
So that was kind of dumb just shooting it.
But you gotta go. Oh, no. He put a tentacle in me,
bro. Oh, nah, bro.
I died the worst way possible, bro. I got took.
This was like the back of this.
Oh, let's go!
Dang.
I actually have a face, hold on. That's kinda hard.
I like how gritty you look.
Bro, he's just locked in.
Yo.
All times. I'm gonna feel pain, bro.
He look gritty, bro.
Yo.
Dang.
This is where my... Yo, this is the start of the video game? This is how the joint start?
Dude, what is this?
This is how the joint start?
All of those freaking demons.
We watching Warhammer, you know what I'm saying? The death corpse of Craig You know what I'm saying? Let's get into the video.
Man, why? Sound effect on point though.
So we get some soldiers POV.
Finally, some regular looking dudes. Why they're growling?
Nice.
They've been walking for a minute.
That's what I'm saying. I'm tired. Ooh.
We're about to sneak.
Yup, I'm already ready, that's me.
Why is this probably the most accurate, like,
So
like,
I have green armor right now. Ooh!
Dang!
We go, boy!
I'm glad I didn't wait for the ambush.
They said we see you!
Goofy,
dang, person was prone to join!
Prone is crazy.
And he tilted that joint. We go, boy. Dang. The soldier's not playing either.
They getting active. Yo, shoot him.
How did they flank y'all? Ooh!
Oh, dang! Oh, they
dang, they're getting busy too!
Come on now. Oh, wow, you're getting
yourself. Oh, they have a space marine. Oh, shoot.
They got two?
Dang, I might die in this one.
Nah, you straight. You straight.
Ooh!
Oh, never mind. You're not straight. Nah, you actually still alive. Not too bad.
Oh, he a dog.
Is he gonna take
the... Oh no, I'm dead.
Is he gonna take the Warhammer armor, bro?
Dang!
Oh!
Wait, that's me with the axe, though!
Wait. What?
Dang!
They look from...
What type of gun is that? They're banging him up!
You about to take that armor, I think. You about to go crazy. Dang, he's yoking him up.
I'm like, what's up, punk old boy? That's why you had to catch me when I'm slipping.
Don't hesitate. What'd they teach you?
Oh, we got backup.
I about to say, I thought that was a regular herd.
They're getting trashed on. These people are trash. Y'all came in with horses and spears.
No, but the and their aim.
Y'all can't hit that?
They can't.
What the freak?
Dang. They are running through them like a mobile ad.
Dead. Dang. Dead.
I was about to say, I saw that.
What? I'm still alive! What? They're OP!
Man, the strategy was insane.
We go, boy!
That was clear.
That's on crit mat.
Huh? This is straight up just a battle. Like, this is.
They're like, why are we fighting? I don't know. Aim that joint. Why are we killing these people? Because they are ops. Is that the only reason? Yes! Come on! Like, they don't stop! Ooh!
This is a great representation of a crowd. Like, I was a regular soldier. This is a great representation of a regular soldier.
That me? Or am I still laid out?
I think you're still laid out, but I'm not sure. You probably paired it up.
That's weak. Damn.
Damn, that's actually...
Dango!
What? Oh, that's the
I like how they even showing the soldiers get down.
Yup.
Oh, ooh! Dang. We go, boy!
They got shovels?
Bro came in with the trench shovel.
Ooh!
Okay.
Yo, they are dominating.
Ooh, the song cranking up too? I'm tired of freaking. Not they!
Why is it like some thriller type music, bro?
Oh, no, it's rap.
Another
it's
stampede?
GG's. There's Jake. Damn, there's a space marine everywhere they go.
Oh, damn, that's kind of hard. You saw the white eye?
Oh, it's 1v1 time.
Nah, Jay, I don't know about that. There's a lot of people there. Oh, damn. Bro.
Wait, is that me?
Dodge some bullets.
Wait, is that me?
I don't know.
He have a hole in his arm.
Nah, that was the other dude. Remember he got shot a couple times?
Oh, okay. I'm trying to see if there's a hole in his chest.
Maybe he got repaired.
Ooh! Oh, Jay, he's gonna put in work. He's putting in work.
Oh, that's the 1v1, 1v1.
We go, boy! Ooh!
Okay. Yo.
Oh, dang, it's GG's.
We go bullets.
Dang.
No hesitation, okay.
He's like, I wanna bang out, bang out then.
That's a wild.
Get him off me. Next.
Bruh.
Boy.
Why is he just standing there killing them?
You're weak.
He gonna explode himself? Yeah, or not?
He a dog. He a dog. That's a real one.
And he saved the space marine. That's why he did that. So that's the dude that was on the little ship thing.
This is nothing but action.
I'm not gonna lie. I can barely see him. That's it? Freak, bro. I kind of wanted to see more.
Oh, this is like a 2D. Is this a 2D version?
This is probably the pre-rendered, like before.
No motion. Oh, this is no. Oh, that's the animation with no motion blur or no lighting, no nothing. That's just the animation.
It still looks good. It actually looks a little like kind of like similar. Like in terms of like good, like how good it looks.
I like how he showed it with the effects and without the effects.
Yeah.
So the effects can boost your joint up. Hey, God, we sacrifice ourselves because we tired, bro. We tired recording this, bro. So you know what I'm saying? We kind of tired recording.
We high on caffeine, bro.
Yeah, but hey, this. Now I know why y'all. Now I know why y'all told us to react to this joint. Like, I didn't suspect everyone to go crazy. Like, I was like, I wasn't mentally ready. So I was just like, if y'all can't see, cause like they was just banging out.
Yeah, most of the time, like not even most of the time, the whole thing, it was literally just action.
That's what I'm saying. Like, dude, we saw three different versions of Warhammer, like. A space marine. We saw like three or four different versions of space marines. I'm like, they all fighting each other for like two land. Like all of them was banging out.
I like how it showed like how the little soldiers be actually putting work. Usually the little soldiers be getting.
Yeah. We saw every time we see little soldiers they're getting destroyed, but they showed the little soldiers actually banging with the big dogs. But they also showed how they're extremely in a disadvantage.
Yeah, but
they did say that we could take them down if we want to.
And the strategy they was using was actually ridiculous. I'm not lying.
But hey, y'all like the video, bro. Y'all ain't nothing.
Like, comment, subscribe, do all this, right?
And tell us if this is the right one. If this is the right thing y'all want us to react to.
They're more like this, bro.
Because we did. I didn't know which one y'all said. I'm pretty sure y'all said this one. But tell us if this is the right one. And you know what I'm saying? Other than that, you know what I'm saying?
Bye.
Peace, bro.
Bro, why are you doing this, bro? It is not that hot.
I'm sweating.
Not me. I'm chilling.
You're preserving your body. I think some people told us to the Raptor. They never said, they didn't say it was Warhammer, so they just said the Raptor. I'm like,
the Raptor?
What is that, bro? Like,
that's just the name?
Yeah, y'all said it's not as good as the Straits, but it is still bus. And
y'all, Shady fire, bro.
Yeah, but I'm not going to hold everything to its caliber.
Like, I don't know why you like. Why would people even do that? Like,
yeah, that was good.
If not, they don't like Mortal Kombat 1.
Yeah, that a Straits, everyone who's watching this, take a Straits. Put it in the box.
Yep.
Put it away. Now, we're watching this now, okay?
Pete and I doing it.
They're like, finally, they get it. They understand. I'm like, I don't know what's good in the video.
Yeah, it might be some high quality type joint.
Might be some 3 minute type joint.
Dude, why does... What are you talking about? What, in 3 minutes? Oh, shoot.
In great armor shall I glide. Wait. That says Clyde. That says Clade. That says Clade. In great armor shall
Clad.
In great armor shall I clad them. And with the nightiest, with the nightiest.
Yo,
are you dyslexic?
But that's my dude, you are dyslexic. Look, you messed it up.
Are you dyslexic? Like, this small, weak old font. This small, weak old font, like I don't need glasses.
It said mightiest.
Like, Jay, you know I need glasses, bro. I'm literally like 20 feet away.
You go in that joint. The mightiest.
I'm about to really hit y'all with some dialogue.
Yeah, you know you don't want that.
Oh, incense.
What is this boss room?
Hold on, this joint kind of clean. Ah.
Yeah, I can tell. It's that sister I was like, dude, what is with this lighting?
The lighting is fire.
What the freak?
Dude, they have particles in here.
Why does this remind me of murder drones? The bunker. Don't like a bunker?
Damn. Wait, is this the armory thing they were talking about? He's armoring up.
Wait, so we
this happen- the armor. This is the armor thing.
We happen to come upon the armory?
Yeah, by accident.
We don't see his muscles though.
Ooh, Jay, I see you.
That ain't you, bro. You don't know claim him.
That's Jerko.
Jerko built.
Dang, Jerko got buff.
That's what I'm saying. Jerko built.
What is these inside jokes?
they don't
get it.
They don't know about that. They don't know about that.
You hear that music picking up?
I hear it.
He's locked in.
Man, you about to send him there. Drop him down with no soup.
Oh, I like how he put his arms up in the motion of the machine. Mm.
I'm glad it's preset this time. It don't seem as random.
Hey, boy, suit me up. Oh, you hear the music pick up?
I hear it. Dang, the beat. Data was something devious.
It's hard. Because I know he animated all these pieces separate and it had to
put on.
It's clean. I told you this is clean. This is clean. He gave me messed up armor. That's a messed up
that
armor.
That's got the dude on that joint.
They said no. It's repurposed.
Yeah, he thought it's the shoulder kind of drag a little bit.
He kind of put a little force in that joint.
You know, it hurt.
That's hard.
Yeah. Kind of showing how the tech will do a little bit more.
He already. Ooh, he's like, yo, give me my gun, boy.
He gave him himself.
That's hard. That's hard.
What are they doing with this cream, bro?
I'm about to go to work. They waxed this dude. They waxed him. Oh, he clean. Ooh. Dang. Hold up.
Is this a prelude to Atreides? Is it a prelude to Atreides?
It might be. It literally might be. How he walking and, yep. And he literally put on his joint. They show him beasting.
The one red eye?
They show the dangin' rope. No, let me stop.
You know how I mean.
Okay, so wait. Those things were to be like, wait, I didn't mean to rewind it and then talk over the savagery, but that right there, when that wax seal with the paper flinging off.
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw like a couple people had that. I'm like, is that like your rank or something? Like,
it has to be.
Oh, this is another battle you went in. You survived. I'm like, dang, I did? Hold on.
They gotta trip me balls naked.
I know, we get rewarded for this. That's hard.
He's stabbing his own crew though.
Get us, die, brother! I'm like, yo!
The bullet's he's so clean. Low,
he is so clean. He is so clean. He is so clean.
All right.
We're watching Guardsmen. Y'all told us to react to Guardsmen.
Yep.
And so we react to Guards, bro. So let's get into it.
We're sweating, bro. They have text like the other one.
This stuff hurt.
Oh, what this is this font?
This stuff hurt. Ooh. This is by Richard Boylan.
Boylan is a crazy name.
Guardsman.
I thought I said Cutler. I don't even know why.
Raids.
Voice acting.
Where in all the hell are
finally.
You?
Yo, we've seen a black screen.
Whoa!
Real life? What?
What? Here, sir.
No, someone getting yoked up!
Okay.
Oh, dang.
We already know, that's a guardsman.
He should not be panicking. He should just take that joint and stand up.
That's his beam rifle.
We know the name now. Are you fighting the alien?
That's probably one of them sea distractors they told us about.
Oh, yeah. They probably gonna put seed in them.
Give us your semen. We'll take it.
Don't make it X-rated, bro. Why are you so slow?
Nah, I see you want it the hard way.
The Imperial Guard don't hesitate. Oh, that's that laser rifle. I know we already said
have
that, but.
Never played with your G-spot.
That thing ugly.
Ooh, they just said they have trash aim.
That's true. He just blasted forever.
I'm laughing at your dream.
Damn, why he looks so dang?
Yeah. Yo, I'm about to take that nut.
Acting is crazy right now. I really believe his leg hurts. They got Xenomorph.
Chill out, my boy!
He spit on his own gun.
Bro's like, why you in my house? What I do to you?
Why you extended the use alone?
Oh, damn.
Dang. Kill that thing, bro.
Take out the knife. If you take out the knife, he's a real one.
No, if you take out the shard of glass and just rip, go after that joint, that will be hard.
Oh, God, Emperor. Overseer makes things all right. Who's probably not to resist?
He a dog. Oh, he prayed to get the pain away.
Yup.
Grant me the strength to defeat thy enemies.
Thing already weakened.
Grant me the will to defeat the beast.
Found the beast.
I found no grace.
I shall know no fear.
What is that?
That's the god. That's the god giving him strength. You know he speaks to him?
Oh. No, that's a
space marine.
That's an Autobot.
Ooh! Told you not a space marine, boy.
I'm on my way, punko boy.
Why do you follow me like that?
It's the one of you KO dudes wanted first.
Yo!
Man, we go, boy!
Yo, what the animation?
The lighting!
Yo! I didn't think about those arms.
Dang!
They did say they move at the speed of light. They got the black one too.
Systems processing.
Proffering.
Analyzing injury.
Take up your weapon, Gods.
Yeah, get up.
The Emperor protects.
Too goofy.
You said.
He does.
I like that. I like that. He said, pick up your weapon and help. He said, pick up your weapon and help. Gay old boy. He said, pick up your weapon and help. Weak old boy. What you doing? What
you doing? Wake him up.
He said, you tough, right? You know what I'm saying? You should, if you would have lost your leg, you stand up. You know what I'm saying? Hop on that joint.
I don't know what they doing.
Yeah. They try to take my seat. Weak old boy, okay, I'm going to take your seat. Then what?
Female cracker, bro.
I love you boys, you know.
But I'm sucking them off.
You know, it's an even and strange. They suck me off, I suck them off. But listen, bro, we about to watch some. You know, y'all told us. Some of y'all told us to watch The Faith. Y'all said it's clean. That's all y'all have to actually say to convince us, bro, is that it's clean. You know, let's get into the video.
What is with these fans?
I shall bring your life. Emperor, give me strength.
Dude, whoever's talking coked out, bro.
Oh, dang.
Ah, dang.
Perfectly hard. Let me strike with your might.
This has to be an order.
Emperor, protect me against contagion, hold on.
Ooh! Ooh!
Why is he shooting a straight shotgun, bro?
Oh, he weaved that joint, though.
That was weave.
Okay. Bro, get out the way, bro!
Like, yo! Oh, dang.
No, the lighting was crazy. The lighting is crazy.
Where's their ops?
Where is it lies? I shall die with faith in my heart. Emperor, let my sacrifice race in
an
eternal night.
Bro lost his upper lip, bro.
Dang. Oh, dang, he got killed. Mad hard. Dang. Dang. Who is he?
Word of advice, bro. I think we should give him a little advice. The camera kind of feel a little stiff. Like, I know you kind of see it. The camera feel like it's in the same position. Like someone just moving.
I don't know what you're talking about. Like, it's very good. I think
the rotations are good, but I feel like the camera feels like it's in the same position.
I know probably one person animated this, and
That's hard. I'm not lying. That's hard. I'm trying to give some advice a little bit though. Like,
I know, but like until like, I actually start like dropping some crazy, like, I you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna let things slide. This stuff look kind of clean right now.
Yeah, I'm looking.
You know what I'm saying? That's like a little nitpicking right now.
You have to nitpick a little bit, you know.
I'm gonna say one thing, because you know what I'm saying, we can't just say bad without good.
Animation crazy. I don't know what these Warhammer videos.
It's the lighting. The lighting
too, but like, I don't know why, but every single time a Warhammer video I see,
hold on. Let's lock in, because somebody. I thought that was freaking. Dang.
We had to.
That's not me. Horace?
That was actually, I think, good. Despair, pray to your false god. That's ironic, isn't it? Cousins. Dude. The secret boss enemy, bro.
He ain't jumped. Oh, he's clean. That's not Horace. Oh, that's me. That's me.
Are you an op?
No, you op on my point of POV.
Freak your POV.
No mercy for you, heretic scum.
I don't care. What you talking about?
I saw the highway. Oh, dang. He ate that. That's me.
We don't care about. We don't care about what speech you talking about.
Yeah, I may die right now, but that's still me.
Shot a hole in you, punk boy.
No matter.
You saying always pick the main character? I picked the villain this time.
That's the main character.
I picked the villain this time. We go, boy.
That is savage against this broken old character.
Next time I let my nuts hang, pick him up for me. What?
Heck nah. If you had died before doing that.
But who's that guy? Oh, he's the clean dude with the sword. I wanted to be him.
He about to solo.
That's Jericho, freak, man. Me and Joe's about to find it our 1v1.
It's over. Honor or glory for death. When someone sound like that, you're not with it.
No, let me cook.
Your son of dawn, I see. Standing stone, dirty.
They did say, let me pause. They did, I think someone in the comments, because guys, we're learning.
Yeah, come on.
Someone in the comments said, this might be a demon. They said there's demons that have Warhammer armor.
Oh, I saw that. Yeah, I saw that.
So he could be a demon. That could be me, you know what I mean? I probably turned into a demon.
Monica, bro.
Oh, he said no punk boy stuff.
1v1.
1v1-ing.
That's why you look ugly.
With me is my Schmidt hammer.
Yo, your boy got tortured over there.
No.
He got tormented.
He told me to hook him up.
You tormented him, bro.
Only one. Die.
That's hard.
Ooh! Weak old boy. Wait room.
Do nothing yet. Come on,
man,
now.
These two people weak for me, elegant, bro. No, these people weak for me, boy.
Yo, elegant with this joint.
Yeah, that's not you. That's Jerko.
Yeah, I said you're elegant with this joint.
Oh, I'm about to. Ooh.
Ooh, he knocking you out.
Nah, I'm still up. What are you talking
about? You just went to sleep.
Nah, I'm
like, you don't know where you are.
Nah, I'm like, this dude really punched me like some weak stuff, bro.
What?
I already have my dudes good shoes.
How you
right
brought
now.
A hammer and a spear to a sword fight?
I'm putting work with that joint. Ooh! Knock this dude out! Knock this punk old dude out!
Yo, you getting your broken.
Bro, I thought he had plot armor,
bro.
I
can't see.
I'm like, that stuff hurt, didn't it, little bro?
You're the way death advantage.
Abomination like
Chomper. You
knows about faith. You underestimate me. Then lie. It was us.
Now we put a sneak.
Who broke the flames of the faith into the darkness of this galaxy. The flames, the devouring everything, or almost them.
Kind of hard.
Now, ask me again, Templar.
Man, these demons are ugly.
Stop talking about me, bro.
About sorry, bro.
You have to get real
spare sick. Me from your lies, heretic. I serve the Emperor.
Man, why did he kill him?
Wait,
why did he kill him?
That's my
why he get over dead?
I can grant you.
Bro's gonna get Palmer boost and type joint.
Nah, I think you're gonna win. I'll get
weave. Ooh!
I was just covering my, stamina.
No, struggle weak, bro. Cause no, they be thinking, oh, you big, you not fast. I'm still fast too. Weave. Bro, he's getting too much good moves in.
Ooh! Okay, that's a nice move. You ginormous. Dang. Oh,
dang, shoot. Kill dude.
Oh, okay.
Oh, dang, I hit this dude. This dude's a goofy. Oh, dang, the camera gonna go crazy.
Come on.
Ooh.
Dang.
Bro's trash. Get out of my way.
Oh, he about to manhandle you, though.
Dude, get the freak off my weapon, bro.
Bro, uh-oh.
We go, dude.
That's me. Yeah, freak off me.
That's not you.
I grabbed your thing.
Oh, I killed this dude. Oh, I killed this goofy. Shoot. I still beat this goofy
that
up.
That ain't me, though. That ain't me, though. That's your goal.
Round two got knocked out. And I'm lecturing Brody how to fight.
Shoot, I just broke all your joints.
Chill, bro.
Oh, shoot.
Yo, stop pressing pause. Stop unpausing it.
I had to hold it, bro. I just broke all your joint.
No, let me rewind till I knocked this goofy old dude out, bro.
Bro, that was luck.
You stop thought it,
I had
bro.
To
stop
put in
it,
the
bro.
Most. I had to put in the
that's
most.
That's not you. That's Jericho, bro. Well, look at you trying to take
in
him.
In essence, man.
Come on, bro. Once again, I had to prove how good I am. We go, dude. Once again.
See, I was more skilled.
Now, if this dude kills me after the third fight, this stuff is plot armor, bro. Let me get back up.
That makes you shiver. It's your chest tight.
These dudes are cocky.
Do you feed that blood?
There's a torso on my armor.
I'm the space
marine. Hey, sneak, I told you.
No fear.
That's yeah. Weak. That's weak. That's weak.
Yeah, it's not on that corny joint.
Weak old boy.
Ooh.
Ooh, I'm clean.
Shao Kahn on this joint. Ain't that Shao Kahn?
Yeah.
He's still trying to stab Savage.
I would throw this dude.
Bro, talk too much.
We go, boy.
If I get up, Joel, get up again. They got the Soviet Union on there.
Dude, why I always pick the Savage one, bro?
You know which one's the boss character, bro.
But they usually die, bro. I thought this was the first time I'm about to actually get bodied, but I never get bodied, bro. Oh my god, he's gonna pray the pain away, bro.
Another sensu pain.
Kill him before the plot kicks in. So stupid.
Dude, he might wake up with plot boost, bro. Jabbing on about.
Ain't no one here what you're talking about.
I way too much work.
Like, turn your mic up. Like, bruh. Who is this dude, bruh? No one heard anything you said. Now I know why it says with subtitles. No one heard you. No one heard you.
We need subtitles, bro.
Bruh, they act like they really want to be, like, I want to rewind that joint. Like,
we
I don't know
what to lock in. We was trying to lock in. You saw.
Bruh.
Get close to the mic.
Oh my god, he told this dude to finish him, bro. Just kill him yourself! You already winning!
Bruh, what are they doing?
He's gonna take his gun, take one of their guns and shoot you. So.
They ooh. Ate that.
He's dead.
Oh dang, that was mad fast. Mission.
Impossible.
You.
Fuck you.
Again. Grab your sword and 1v1 me.
Oh, you mean this?
Oh, okay, let's go. I won again.
Oh, yeah, no, that's sweet. It's over. It's
that's
one
sweet.
Shot, one shot.
No, that's sweet.
One shot.
This was heavily samurai inspired, bro. Dude, yeah, that totally is so corny. I died off plot? I died from plot?
I'm not lying. Jungle was dead three times. That's mad weird in my life.
So stupid.
Serve Emperor's will.
Yeah, I couldn't have, too. So corny.
Imagine you with the cocky.
It is our duty. To serve endlessly.
How about that, like, French, but I don't know about that.
Ooh, that Isle of Clue.
Oh, you're right. The animation itself is, like, super good. Dang, he just died like that?
What should really happen?
The first time.
That's actually low-key kind of sad, bro. I'm not gonna lie with you.
I
felt that, bro. I didn't know what he said, but I felt it.
Bro, go closer to the mic.
The thing is, I heard a little bit.
Yeah, I heard a little
bit. I heard he was like, he was like, dude, he was rechanting what he said earlier, bro. Hold on.
Imagine if people in Catholic churches.
Hey, people be like, yeah, I know y'all be seeing the videos. I don't know, the Big J might seem homophobic. Now what? Yeah.
Nah, he is homophobic.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to burn this later. I'm on my katana tip.
To be fair,
I'm on my katana tip.
Favorite color purple, bro. Favorite color purple.
Violet. Don't call it purple, bro.
That's a crazy. He's passionate about that, bro.
You know what I'm saying? We about to watch the Siege of Rax, Warhammer 40k, by you know what I'm saying, our boy. And you know what I'm saying? I think somebody told us to react to this. You know what I'm saying? A while back. We finally did it.
I'm pretty sure I saw this.
You know what I'm saying? If they did it, you know what I'm saying? Then we did. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can't remember the comment. I remember someone said react to this though. But yeah, we about to get into the joint. So let's get into the joint. This is the Great War in Space and
You could read that. Oh dang, animation already on point with the freaking.
Animation's on 3, bro. 3 out of 3. Frax Prime.
Got an energy drink in it.
And someone says, actually, it's pronounced, shut up, bro.
They be always questioning our grammar, like.
It's pronounced V-Rack.
They don't know that, not how you say it. It's definitely Rack.
I'm gonna start calling it V-Rack.
You might be right. One of us is right, bro. They can't say both of us wrong.
Unless both of us are wrong.
That would be deep.
It's called Crav. That's the backwards.
So, Trav. It might be Crav, though. I'm not lying. Cash out, right?
That's great lighting. That's great lighting.
That's pretty good.
These are lighting gods.
I can barely see anything. You gotta make something a little solar.
Ew. All headed right. Ooh! They make them.
He used to be a priest.
That's V-Rax. Did you just sigh at me, bro?
I thought of you, bro. Ew.
Ooh. Ooh. You know what they say about people in prison?
Got them a little sex slave.
You can do whatever they want.
Oh, they got the green ones. This is the salamander, the blackies.
It's showing a whole bunch of nothing.
I'm not gonna lie to you, bro.
Just the battlefield? Dang, that's tough.
They use the same weapon on all of these. These look like graves, though.
Might sound like a cornball, but I love war.
You smile
too. I love you, stop. These are crazy transitions.
Hey, yo.
They're showing a whole bunch. A
lot of build-up, bro. A
lot of build-up. Bet the payoff gonna be crazy, though. I'm hyped. Hold on. I'm locking in. It's a black screen. All right. Right now, we in the trenches.
Come on, bro.
Right now, we in the trenches. No, he's building the world for you. He's letting you know what's going on.
Yeah, literally. But he should have been a little faster.
That's an Imperial Guard right there. He loading up on his last gun.
That's a blade. They should call it something like a little like.
We was calling them plasma beams, but it's actually called a last gun.
That's a way cooler plasma beam gun, bro.
Oh my God, I bet.
do have some night vision goggles and joint.
Ooh! Them dogs, he's done. Them dogs.
There's no way he's winning.
Oh yeah, you're done.
Yeah, you better dodge.
Ooh. Ooh, dang.
Dang.
Ooh.
That was that's tough.
Oh no, you kicked that joint.
That's tough. Them dogs, bro. They just dogs.
I like how muffled it is. It feels so much raw. So much more raw.
Ooh!
He took that. He took that going to the chest.
You know what I'm saying?
No one hears them? Like, hears the gunshots? That dude just has a
bro, slow. Get up! You just got blasted!
That dude has the slowest reaction time.
Who goes there? NPC!
dude waiting for his dialogue. That about to be us.
They about to crank this joint up. They about to crank this joint up. Oh, what's up?
That's a crazy.
What's up? Them these dogs.
Oh dang. They really just. With the opposing team, like they're slaughtering them.
They're taking this than back to the Western Front.
Yeah. There's a lot more than I thought.
Oh no, Jay, it's up. Oh, it's up.
It's a lot.
They sent it more. They're sending more. It's up.
Bro, what?
How the fuck? Ooh, wait, hold on.
They got the red ones.
Oh, yep, get them dogs. That's them dogs.
Are they going to blow the horses down? They got high tech.
Yo, this is some Star Wars battle.
This is like ground warfare, but at the same time, not like it's a bad good three. What, bro? It's all what we need to see.
Is it me or did that just went by like that? Like, I thought we just turned it on.
It went by a little fast.
That's how you know it was actually got a good though. Like, everything went in so smoothly that it just, the tie went bye-bye. It just went right by. I pulled her thing that day. I'm like, okay, ooh, we about to see some 1v1s. Like, we about to see just some people going crazy. But, you know, he was doing like, that was hard. That was hard. But, hey, you know what I'm saying? We watching Warhammer 40k. Siege. Made by sodas, you know what I'm saying? Let's get into the video. Okay. Throw a drying joint.
That's light green and sweet.
That's lime green.
That cannot be practical. Or what, they fighting Thanos?
They're fighting me.
Already.
Ooh.
The brightness is crazy on this world.
Man, you can't even sleep in this world. Everyone just busting.
Bro, where's my sandwich at least?
Dang!
They're just shooting at this point.
Okay, those are the Black Marines. They clean.
They got spikes on them joint. Dang. So I'm about to deploy them joints. Are those all Space Marines?
Oh, y'all done. If they get in, if they get in y'all joint, y'all over. Yup, y'all done.
They on that Star Wars set, bro.
Y'all are dead. Oh, I'm the dude with the axe. It's over.
Is there the axe guy in there?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
He's dead.
Dang. Oh, just stay on the
floor. We go, boy.
I'm about to stay on the floor, but that's not the, you know, anyway.
And their helmet's clean.
What in the world is that?
Oh, he hates life. He's just ahead.
Bro.
Dang. Dang.
That thing's broken.
Oh, y'all dead. This dude running. Dang, he flanked y'all.
I think the graphics and stuff increase on this one. God dang. Man, what a plan.
These ninjas.
Those little thingy I was talking about.
These black ones gonna bang y'all up.
Black ones see what? They put a light back in the joint?
You cool, boy. This is, you know what? Why does it also remind me of like
yellow?
These the Power Rangers?
Got the goofiest.
Oh no, they're ready though.
They are. But look what they have on their team.
He looks slow, bro.
He is, but like the power he exudes.
Oh, y'all dead. Yup. Knew it. They're ready. Ooh. They're ready. Oh, they're all trash.
Sure, look what they have on their
But look, they have like 14 Space Marines.
But look.
They banging them all. They banging them all.
I'm not lying.
You're right. He's OP.
I told you.
I'm not gonna lie. You was right. We go, boy.
Oh my god. You do something.
Like, bro, I'm about to bounce.
Oh, he bought the 1v1? Oh, dang, he's still fighting.
Oh, do you have a hammer?
He Thor.
Ooh. Ooh, that thing's broken.
Ooh.
Oh. Dang!
Ooh.
It's Ain't no way they beat us like that.
Dang. He put an EMP on that dude.
Bro, crap. The dude with one arm is still banging in the front.
I like that technical detail a little bit.
They're doing all this for a book. Ooh!
Help your mans. Oh, dang. Oh.
Oh, that's me! I'm that guy! Oh, we about to have an epic glory battle.
You alright? What the?
He about to solo? He banging all of them!
Ooh.
Dang. Never mind.
He should have been prepared. He should have fully killed that dude.
He was doing a last stand. A real one.
He's still alive.
I respect it.
Oh, you are.
I see animation about the Inquisitors. Let's get into the video.
And footage is 100% real. Dang.
I see dark spots for real.
I see two blow balls.
Whoa! It's real life.
I told you 100% real footage.
Bro, these plants about to make me nut.
They already nutting together.
Alright. Cool.
So this is where they're expecting the plan. Or are they evading it?
Yo, is that Urk?
It seemed like it's Urk or a different type of version of Urk.
That's Holy Terror.
In a whole bunch of words. I mean, that's it, man. You know what I mean? You're about to jump off. I would.
Inquisitor.
Oh, okay.
We are ready to proceed.
Yo, that's the assassin? That's an assassin next
to me. This is actually real footage.
Our own little procession.
It's not.
Let's pay our dear friend the visit.
Yeah, no one talks like this in real life. Dude, is this a game?
I don't know. It's an animation for real.
Yeah. It says prologue, so it's probably a show. Or something like that.
That background music. Okay.
Why is it like some type of Apex type doing?
W scenery.
Yeah. He definitely did not make it by himself.
My guy really making a movie.
That's what I'm saying. They got ugly demons on there?
What are you talking about? What demons?
That dude. That ugly
demon. That's an assassin. Yeah, we saw it explained about this.
No, but he looked ugly, though.
This is a mask room.
Still ugly, bro. Yeah, that's that one dude in the next place.
Yo, shout out to Adam for cooking the music real quick.
Yeah, I know. Another head. That would be a weird place to live in.
True. That's hard!
They're moving like it's North Korea. Hey, he's the lead. Nah, bro, I'm on like it's starting like a game for real. A game and a show at the same time.
W world building.
A little sun in the back. That must be a church or something.
Where are those? That's a citadel for real.
You think so? Directed by.
Alright, bro, we get it. Y'all did y'all thing. Like, come on, bro, let's see it.
They gotta show you the scenery first, what they worked on.
Dog, hey, bro, you see our animation for real?
It's crazy. It actually is crazy.
My, right, let's go. It looks better than Arcane.
It actually does look better than scenery.
That's a hard shot. Nah, that's a hard shot. Low key. Oh,
they've been working on photos this whole time. Well, scenery.
My boy's been walking this whole time.
They've been walking the same way, too. That dude never stopped walking like that.
So corny. Stop.
That was a lot of broken materials after that.
That face is 600 years old.
I think they're trying to kill him.
Oh yeah, you're dead. Oh yeah, you're dead. They're gonna hang you from your nutsack.
Oh, they got the sex.
Bruh, are those slaves?
You already know.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
They about that business. I wanna see the salamanders though.
What is
this? What's up, bro? Those guys are moving way too smooth.
Who is the dude on the throne?
Feels like a Chaos Marine a little bit. That's probably because he's red.
Yeah.
Ain't that a Primarch?
I don't even know.
I'm trying to see who that man
is. W World Building. I don't know why they're marching though. Maybe because the Inquisitors? Nah.
They probably gotta show off their joint.
We go, boy.
Man, that
don't run, fatty.
He took that on his stomach, though.
Yeah, that's right. I'm gonna let my nut hang.
Why he crying?
On your balcony.
You're missing a glorious parade, Anchorite.
Marcus, are we not done here?
Shut up.
Surely the Arbites can deal with this mess.
I don't know what to talk about.
You would hand the spoils of our hunt to the Arbitrators.
We have what we can.
Are those all assassins, or?
And be done.
I thought no. He's an inquisitor, though.
Yeah, he's Kaiba. Definitely at a.
What say you?
Imperial guard, and that's definitely an assassin.
I'm so stupid. Did they say inquisitors like low key bounty hunters? I think they said the inquisitors are low key bounty hunters. I don't know.
Choice, inquisitor.
Yeah, he's an inquisitor.
Please, inquisitor. I swear, I have told you all that I know. Please.
A trifle late for begging, wouldn't you think?
Name your price. Name it.
Hey, yo, you about to kill
How about you kiss me on my hot mouth, we go boy?
To bribe an agent of the Golden Throne? Shall I add sedition to your list of
Someone
crimes?
Need to sock this dude, bruh.
Oh, dang.
That was kind of quick. He didn't even have no room to argue.
Bro shot his lungs.
His Holy Majesty, the God Emperor of Man, I thrice judge the excommunicate traitors. By actions, by associations, and by beliefs. Okay. Your sentence is...
Death?
Obviously hurt. Death.
You're a little too excited to say that.
If you have any last words, you may speak them now.
There's no way no one hears this.
They're entered into
I bought your weak. You could have fought me in a 1v1, coward.
Exactly.
And he will blast me. I would die happy.
Bro built like a plushie.
I don't even know what mercy is.
Real one. Come on, bro. Cause I'm gonna kill him.
I'm gonna kiss him on the cheek, bro.
How old are you, Anchorite?
Oh, his.
You know, probably 200 years old, bro.
How many rejuvenate treatments have prolonged your unworthy existence?
Still, bro.
How many years have you spent polluting our throne world with your blasphemous breath?
Yeah, he mouth breather.
3 centuries? 4? A rhetorical question, my friend, to illustrate the point. This sentence is long overdue.
They got elbow to play over.
Come on, bro! It's already over. I looked it up. I was like, why is it so hot? Yesterday it was like 100 degrees, 90% humidity.
At
I
morning,
was tight.
In morning though.
No, at night I was tight.
So in the morning it
at
was
night,
120.
Jay, at night I was tight, bro. I was mad. You saw me. Remember, y'all was like, you was like, Junior, I was like, I'm like, remember that? Remember you trying to say something? Remember that?
I don't remember that.
You said something. Ooh.
Weave that to it.
But y'all said react to Warhammer 40k Black Templar. It's by sodas, you know what I'm saying? If y'all don't know, I'm a legit canon event. Let's get into the video.
Oh, this is the orcs. I was just talking about we need to see more orcs. Now we can see what their imaginary powers or whatever.
Never seen these people before.
Sticks and stones break my bones. But Warhammer never controls
me. You sound like one of them, bro.
Lock in. They're coming. Literally. Who's coming? We're coming!
Sure. Animation kind of good.
They're clean. Them. They're clean. I'm not going to lie. Oh, they need some dog soldiers.
There ain't no way they're fighting them. Oh, why are they just standing there?
JJ, remember, this is a Imperial Guard. They have millions on the battlefield. Meet me.
They are losing? Oh, they're getting killed.
Yeah, they're hitting him with that las beam. Oh, my bad. They call it the las gun.
Yeah.
They are getting beamed.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Okay. He is savage.
Ain't no way he holding back that big old
one arm. Monkey is crazy. Monkey is crazy. Not gonna lie to you. Watch the TV.
Oh, no. This is them. Oh, you said I was already. I was like, come on, lock in. I was like, come on, let's go! Sure, let's go!
Get those free coffee, bro. Hey. Oh, you about to stop.
Don't worry! The Avengers are here!
Oh, you see the ones in the back?
Hold on, why are they popping like they clean?
They were kind of clean.
Everyone's not fighting, he's like, they're here.
The Avengers team start playing all the joints.
They gonna be really scared when they hit that Miguel theme. I need that theme, bro.
Oh.
They're clean though, I'm not gonna lie.
They kinda clean. Literally freaking stormtroopers.
Oh, I forgot what they are. They Oh wait, that's the name of their fraction. Black Templars are the name of their fraction.
Oh yeah.
I'm dumb as freak. Oh, he came in with that beam.
That's a powerful freak. Dodge.
Oh, we go, boy.
Oh, he took that. Ooh, chin.
He took that to the belly.
In the armor, bro.
Oh, he going off with the las gun.
Dude, bro.
Oh, he's side by side with his boy. He's side by side with. Oh, that's me. I'm the.
Why is he still just staying there?
I'm the Imperial Guard for real, contemplating my life. Ooh, we go, boy.
That was kind of
taste
awesome.
My sword and shield.
True, bro. Ooh, they savage.
These are broken.
I keep forgetting how broken they are.
They're all doing Avengers poses, bro.
Well, that's the final boss.
That's my nightmares.
You about to solo?
You about to 1v1. Oh, they're about to end with a clash. Yeah. Dang, he's big a freak!
Why are we fighting the... Okay.
And we about to watch Warhammer 40k Looney Tunes. Hey, we about to get into this video. So, let's get into the video. Okay. This cartoon is a parody. It is in no way affiliated with the... Endorsed by Game Workshop. I heard Game Workshop be tripping.
Game Workshop sound like they be tripping.
That's Warhammer for real.
Yeah.
Dude. Give me planet. Valid.
It don't say me on there.
No? Alright. This dude's a problem.
Xeno Scrubs. Pale Skin Monkey.
That's not strong enough, bro.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Xeno Scrubs is.
Cannon fault. Okay, now that.
They don't care if they're cannon fodder.
Trash.
Why are they fighting with Santa? You're getting genocided.
That's crazy.
They got billions. What are you talking about?
Bro pulled up the Z-axes.
That's more than a Z-axis.
Dang.
How is this,
Yeah, I don't think we got into the Xenos enough.
How
to
is
know.
This Looney Tunes just...
Bruh. Jay, I was about to draw you. What do you mean?
I'm really wondering how this Looney Tunes is.
This is Looney Tunes style.
I don't see them showing up this like this on Looney Tunes.
This
bro.
Is Looney Tunes style, bro.
I don't know, bro.
What you mean?
I was thinking some type of family.
Bugs Bunny.
Roadrunner. This stuff is crazy to me, bro.
Daffy Duck. You know what I'm saying? Tom and Drew. This is Looney Tunes, bro. Nah. I'm really about to clock you, bro. I'm about to snuff you, bro.
Nah, I don't know about
I'm this. I'm about to unsnob
this
your
ain't
nose.
It, bro. This ain't it,
bro. That's a reference to his other videos.
It is?
Yeah, where it's these people versus furries, bro. That's a Black Templar, the most racist.
You know they only hate them.
Oh yeah, boy pulled out the lab.
Dude, they're aimed terrible for
the planet belonged to the Imperium. Okay, but what are you gonna do though?
Is he gonna jump?
Whoa!
I told
you.
Whoa! I told you, bro. I told you, bro.
Wait, is that a Chaos Space Marine?
Yeah, it is.
Hey, he put the Z-axis on his forehead. What? That's crazy.
Dude, them Imperial Guards, man. That's why I don't rock with them.
The Xenos are trash.
That ain't wait. Bird.
Those are Orcs.
Oh. That's why they just made something out of that thing. Yo, duck, bro.
Oh, he's savage. Is that really what they just said? Is that all they said? Now this dude right here.
You gotta aim though.
Ooh.
Accuracy on point. They're about to squabble back there. They just be recovering like nothing.
What is this? Who is that guy?
Triad's coming. Ain't this part of
what the freak is that? No, I'm wait. What's a triad again?
Ain't those aliens? Those aliens, right?
Oh yeah, it's the. Aren't they part of the seed extractor?
Imagine being on the ground while this is happening. Personally, wouldn't be me. I might try to hide behind them though.
How? How advanced are these orcs?
Whenever there's anything in their brain.
That technically, y'all should all be losing. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yo,
oh, yeah. Who is that guy? Ooh! Ooh!
Bro,
y'all need that.
He really should think that there really is no problem.
My boy making him repent, for real.
He was slow as freak. Bro wasn't even jogging. That was a fast-paced walk.
But, hey, you know what I'm saying? This, we're watching Doomslayer versus Space Marine. Let's, you know what I'm saying? Let's get into the video.
Why are you walking like that, bro? That's how, like, zombie sound effects come. That's literally from COD.
Low-key, who you think is gonna win? I think Doom
is obviously winning. If Doom guy is losing. No, if they go canonical. Some people just think Doom guy is kinda weak, I don't know why.
What the?
What's going on?
Okay, wait, I haven't played Doom Eternals yet, but
I played a little bit, that never happened. From what I saw. Those Space Marines have to help Doom. Yo, what is this, bro?
Remember, they're soldiers, bro. They're out here about to do a clean assassination.
Alright, whatever. The demon. I like how the regular bullets, they're actually emphasizing how strong they are.
Huh? Oh, I thought that was a slow-mo.
Me too. They move them like it's in it.
Ooh.
Hey, yo, why is he fucking his face off, bro? Yo, that's that thing.
Among Us? That's an Among Us imposter! He's out here saying L!
He caught him in 4K.
That's kind of clean. I'm like, that low key was kind of hard.
Yeah, that was kind of hard.
Bo just teleported Goofy.
So only one Space Marine versus
one Space Marine versus one Savage. Look at him weave. Oh, he hit him with the fisticuffs.
Why is arm so stubby?
God dang. Oh no, this is gonna be a battle.
That should be light work for Doom. Dude, why Doom is his arm so stubbled? Look at his arms. Look at his arms.
Nah, I see his arms.
His arms are crazy.
Okay, oh, I'm about to say, their basic moves are OP.
You should be able to dodge and tank that.
Really? If we think about this,
none of their weapons should be able to
hurt. Wait, never mind.
This is crazy.
Wait, is Doom, I'm trying to think, is Doom Guy's armor unbreakable?
I don't even think in the history of the game he got destroyed or scratched. This is crazy.
Nah, this is gonna be a battle, hold on.
This is crazy. They had to nerf him, it's okay.
What you mean? Who they nerfed?
Doom Guy, heavily.
How? That blast is OP as freak.
Bro, he fought gods.
Yeah, hand to hand.
His weapons, get it. Bro, this is crazy.
Ooh. Okay, that knife ain't gonna do nothing. Huh? Dang! That's a basic old knife. That sword.
That a knife?
The sword he have on, the knife he have on his arm.
Bro, you don't know his name, bro.
What's the sword on his arm? That comes out like that. That's a regular knife.
That's not a regular knife.
That is. That's not gonna do nothing.
You are crazy.
To their armor that takes literally like propulsor blast
that's
all
weak
time.
Compared to his knife.
No, it's not. It's not piercing in space marine.
First of all, and second of all, it pierces.
It is. It's literally just a knife like this.
Pierce the devil. They're devil.
He literally the shotguns was piercing his skin too. Literally, they have.
You
no
know
armor.
How powerful those shotguns are?
He have a basic shotgun. It was just piercing.
A basic shotgun, bro. No, this is wild. Hey, this is getting out of pocket.
My boy pulled up with a shotgun with a chainsaw.
This is getting devious. I'm not lying to you. It's getting devious. Oh. You gotta watch the explain video, bro.
You can't tell me what his knife is. You can tell me like you're saying his shotgun is metal P.
Guys,
it just shoots skin, bro. Come on, we played the old dude. He had basic pistol killing demons.
Where's the explain?
Come on now. That?
What?
Ooh!
It's crazy. I'm not lying, Space Marine is giving them the hands.
Low key, the Space Marine will be able to survive more crucial blows. Who are you rooting for? I think I'm rooting for Doom Guy, bro. Wait, no,
why are you saying the out of pocket stuff?
What's going on?
Space Marine will be able to survive more crucial blows. No, they have three lungs, all that stuff.
They have three lungs, two hearts. Like, they have mad OP stuff. They have external skin. Like, what's going on?
How much time did they die, bro?
They're fighting OP beings that can literally implode them. Everything in Warhammer
soldiers.
Everything in Warhammer universe is OP. So who you rooting for? I don't care who you think is gonna lose. Who you rooting for? You're rooting for
Space Marine, so we can.
I'm rooting for Doom Guy. I'm rooting for Doom Guy.
I just hope they don't make Space Marine too broken.
They have an even battle right now.
Nah, Space Marine is like obviously getting up.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, cause his armor weighs 2 tons, but they said realistically he should move slow, but they move extremely fast for weighing 2,000 pounds. I'm not gonna lie, just go hand to hand again, bro. What y'all doing? Oh, he should be dead.
I didn't go off his head.
Oh, they both stabbed each other to the neck?
What is going on?
What is this Mickey with? Oh wait, they both died? What type of goofy ending? Oh wait, what?
That's in his brain. So that's why he envisioned. Oh dang. So that's why he envisioned him winning, and it was that even.
Yes, sir.
So what was going on there? Why are they using zombie sound effects for freaking?
Bruh.
Dude, I'm still looking at his arms. There is no way in the game that it's that short. Maybe I'm
pretty. Hey, let's get to the video.
In the grim darkness of the far future, there is only war.
They rotated the camera, kind of gloom.
God, dang, that highlight is freaking amazing.
That ain't Earth, that guy right there.
Ooh! Wait, hold on. Let me rewind that. This introduction is freaking beautiful as freak. The space into this planet, into the freaking... What's that? Is that Eldar City or whatever? What the freak that is? What the freak is that?
It looks like Metropolis in space.
God, it comes in with the beat, bruh.
Definitely a hard beat.
Bro, the reveal with the beat is a crazy.
Whoever made this was high level.
He is not an amateur, bro.
Filled a freaking Warhammer design yet.
Boy, this person is cookie. I gotta say, he's cookie. Like, it's just like, it's so subtle, but that, the, like, every time the bass hit, he's transitioning to something. Every time that, like, dude, the bass hides the jump cuts, like, cause you're like, dude, like, the bass kind of just makes you seem like, boom, like it, in your brain, it enacted the cut. It's just the panning of the camera, like, bro, ain't this dude cooking? He is cooking, bro.
Going crazy right now.
Like, the reveal of the armor, the seats, the gun, and then, like, the freaking space. Like, come on, bro.
Brothers, our assignment is simple. To seek and destroy without mercy.
God,
the Xenos cult on the planet below is attempting to awaken some sort of godling. The Sanguinale is upon us. And as his sons, we shall not suffer those filthy Xenos to besmirch the greatest Primarch's holy memory. We will strike from the skies like angels of doom.
And we will show no mercy.
Big club. The terrain is kind of crazy.
Brother Invictus, you are to deploy separately. While we strike at the enemy's rear, you will smite his front like a hammer. And crush anything that stands in your way.
Understood.
They shall tremble before my might.
Bro got a cut on his leg.
But no one saw your wrath.
No one ever has.
Oh, he
for
a villain.
For Sanguinius.
Emperor.
Hey, hey. Ooh! Ooh! This is old Biggie! Old Biggie!
From the skies.
Is he the only one going down?
He said, hey, yo, spin the block, huh? Bro. Oh my god, bro. Is he cooking with these freaking sound effects, bro? Dude, the beat,
the. They got the sound on block right
the
now.
The boom. 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 And it was the reveal, bro. Dude, the reveal, bro. This is like freaking work of art, bro. This is a work of art, bro. That reveal.
Like it's not much, but it's like really good.
No, like the darkness, like the boo. 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 And it's like, I was like, yo, what the freak? That's hard.
Definitely the best sound I heard in any movie.
My kin.
Because the sound makes you think it's still part of the same one clip. Step
from the end of our journey.
What are those? Are those Eldars? What the freak is that?
They were in Candy
Cane. Is too high.
He made one bottle.
When it comes to our endeavor,
he made one bottle.
Why are they having Candy Cane skin on it?
This is not Fortnite, bro.
On the blessings of our ancient father. He who knows both evil and good. With his aid, we shall strike back at those arrogant apes that have been spread.
What apes? Who are you talking to?
They're definitely Eldar. Whenever they think of humans as apes.
Oh yeah, they definitely Eldar. Those are Eldars.
We will
Eldarians.
See them bow to our will.
Apes? Me? Monkey? Oh!
What? Who dares to intervene?
My name's Jontavious. You know what I'm saying? I'm here for the biggie. And I'm here to spin the block.
Kill him.
Kill who? Ooh. This is my buddy Cuzzo.
You have been naughty, bad. Little Xenos. You have all been very, very naughty.
Why get the
no sanguine?
Did I click the wrong video? This Santa's little plaything that we're watching? Like, what are we watching?
Be sad. At least you can still watch.
The freak?
The fireworks.
Oh!
Bro, are we gonna get these star blasters?
God, y'all, like, bruh! Loki, hey, these Eldars are trash.
These Eldars are garbage.
No, people gonna be like, actually, they're not Eldars. They are Cupcakes. I'm like, I don't know what the shit they are, bruh.
That laser beam was only doing is bouncing off his chest armor.
Too late.
Yo, this dude just swept all of them, bruh. They're weak as freak.
For he shall rise, and he will sit.
Kill who?
In judgment over you, dude. And your entire upstart species.
Perhaps, but you won't be alive to see it.
Boss. Good night, little he a boss.
That was a light work. He did not need a track.
That's kind of hard. That's low-key hard. That's low-key hard. Like, hey, you might be right, but hey, you ain't gonna see it, Goofy. But
yeah, who is this Goofy now? They need someone bigger for him, or something better with tech, or something.
They need me in there.
Nah. We could have soloed, but we wasn't there at the time.
This is Brother Invictus. The target has been neutralized.
Boy, they could have hanged with me, bruh.
These coordinates.
He destroyed all of them.
Bro said they could have hanged with me, bruh.
By himself.
They ain't strong enough, they ain't big enough. What is that?
Oh, I'm not lying. You can't take that one.
By the throne.
Wait, what is that?
You about to die like a savage. You about to die
like a savage. Astartes does not support this action.
Those might be a part two in there. Invictus.
Yo, shout out to all these people who made this bigger, bro.
I feel like barely anybody played this joint, so like, this is actually very good for how much people made this joint.
You know what I'm saying? We're gonna start reacting to more Warhammer. You know what I'm saying? If y'all have any questions, put it down in the comments below. You know what I'm saying? And like, comment, subscribe, do all that. Other than that, peace, bro. Oi! This person is cookie! I gotta say, he's cookie. Like, it's just like, it's so subtle, but that, the.